prom, everyone.
Guess what? It's
cringy.
It's Prom Day. We don't have to meet at the bar. Getting drinks. We don't have to sleep together for the night and forget each other's lives. Tan guys, yung look natin ngayon. I mean, tan ako before, but tan ngayon. This doesn't have to be a millennial love affair.
You look so good, Ta.
Thank you.
Like yeah, I like it. This doesn't have to be the night of fun and then we leave. Oh, I wanna make it last with you. Oh my god. Is this me? Mami, para namang may bukol.
If there's someone rude to you, you just do that to them.
Wow, Carolina, you look so pretty.
Oh, okay.
This is Carolina, guys. Oh, ja. Carlines. Yay!
Oh, caution, guys.
It's
caution.
Very comfortable on
here. Yeah, you can even sleep here. Caroline looks so good. You're like shining. Look at me.
Your eyeshadow is so pretty though. Your eyeliner. Oh my god. So good.
How about mine?
I'm kidding.
You both look amazing. Oh my god, the eyes.
No, you are. Look.
See,
you're spoiled.
Yeah. And they're like, but now we're like,
never speechless because we don't wear makeup.
Oh my god! You should. Oh,
it's left!
Oh my gosh, my date, guys. We will see him now. What do you think? Oh, thank you. Well, how about me? Oh, you guys, you look great.
Thank you.
At the back.
Really? Say you hide yourself underneath the mountain of makeup. It's the words that you made up won't make you any cooler than you are. But when you're with me and you're half asleep, and I can count each freckle and see all your beauty that you hide. This ain't usually how you're like. Then you said, don't you be afraid of when your life's gonna end.
Very
photogenic, Caroline,
isn't it?
Come on, guys. One.
How come every time we talk, you act like you're too cool, cool, cool? The city of angels has you entangled in a chimera of a dream. How is life in Hollywood? This is our photographer, guys.
Oh my goodness, man.
Beautiful photographer.
Bro, her dad is so gentleman.
He opened the door for us.
So we're going to Hastings Bonnetine. You might think it's nice, but look at this.
Mine doesn't match my dress.
Yeah, I don't know why. But it's really nice. No, we're early. Where there's no people.
I don't know where.
No, not this one here.
We're the first ones here. So we're not gonna have like the grand entrance, guys. No one's gonna look at us. But that's fine. How is life in Hollywood if all your dreams came true? And how come every time we talk, you act like you're too?
I didn't realize this girl's from yes. Thazmin and Jhazmin and Carolina. You're so special. Thank you.
Yeah. We have to go again.
We have to make the grand entrance, you know?
Yeah. We have to have the dramatic entrance.
Yeah, you are the best.
Yeah, the best.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Oh. Everyone looks really good.
Guys, look at that.
But the thing is, the
look at that.
It's so cool.
Our parents are nervous, guys.
Nervous,
I don't know. I'm excited and nervous at the same time.
We need a supportive parents, guys.
I'm really shaking. The prom is
amazing.
Everybody's looking. What the hell?
Are we good, guys?
Look how people's looking at us.
Yeah. It turned out to be awkward.
That is amazing. Beautiful, ladies. Beautiful. Wow. Wow. Keep smiling. Work it. Work it. Come on, work it. That's it.
I think you're filming this.
There we go. Is that from you?
Yeah.
Here we
go.
Oh, no. Do you guys look gorgeous? 3, 2, 1.
What's going on? This is their vlog takeover. Here's to another 500k views.
You look great.
You
have
been.
Thank you.
Hi. How was good?
Some guys.
Let's not talk about exams.
Hi.
So you look so good.
You look good.
Thank you.
You're not saying anything.
She's clearly waiting for someone.
Clearly, I'm not.
And your dad is here. Come on, have a shave.
What? I'm not. Come on.
When you're standing for too long and like your feet hurts because you're wearing heels. So we are now here, taking photos. And this chest thing. So we're not done yet. Prom ganda. It's like, this is really nice. I hope the real prom thing is really fun. By your tears, you say you're growing old. One day you're gonna fold. Amazing how you go unbothered through the years. But if you just let go and fall into the garden that you grew, you would finally know that you don't have to be somebody new.
Was the acceptance that I let you slip in. And maybe I
thank you.
Just try
Watch me, 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 wat goes right now or shoes. But best night, guys. It's really fun.
Very dark right now.
We're so tired right now because we've been dancing non-stop
all night long. I think it was like,
I know, I'm so proud of Carolina because like before she doesn't really want to dance, but
yeah, but now she's like dancing.
It's thanks to these guys, you know.
Your only prom in your life is over. So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to get notified whenever we post a video. So that's all. I love you so much. See you in our next video. Goodbye.